The podium finishers are making their way into Parc Fermé.